Today. This surprised me because his hands were crippled during the war. He was unloading the barge the other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The call to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
Looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine airspace scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
Jesus loves me, this I know. for the Bible
good. You
tells
cut
me
the camera.
So.
Now give me some snap-snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
System enough.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
If things weren't bad enough, it seems that even our water system sprung a leak. Yep, that's right. Irrigation system in Arcadia is taking on seawater. I love Mr. Ryman will build this place. Either you build her like a bathtub, or she's gonna turn into a sewer.
No, McDonough, he said.
We're not gonna build no bathtub. We're gonna build Eden.
Oh, no. arm.
What? Are you here to help?
No!
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Visit the scum of the earth!
Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine.
I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about it. Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor girl. Be home as soon as I can.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest that Torag Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Bailing out your loo once a fortnight, is it? If it's price you're worried about, I'll be picking up the brass, so not to worry. Why would you be doing that, Vivi? Well, Mr. Ryan, profit or not, no man melts water out of privies built by devil dogs. Next day I find out, I'm buying a new general contractor.
Him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids than with them Fontaine poorhouses. Like Fontaine recruiting centers. When we know it, Blue's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Who's that?
I know you're talking!
lights. Hmm? Help me, Madonna. Help me, my heretic!
Can hear them.
Come on, go!
Monster.
Thank you.
that should about do it. Head on back to Fontaine Fisheries when you're ready, would you kindly?